Introducing the new Microsoft Weasel computer from Microsoft.